should create ruckus in the state legislative council over the state government's notification of land acquisition in center. Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar undocks the Scorpene class submarine at Mazgaon Dock. Thank you, Rukma. Good evening and welcome to Metro Scan from Mumbai. I am Mamta Bhatt, and now the news in details. State Legislative Council today was disrupted four times over the issue of state government's notification on land acquisition bill order by the central government. While criticizing the notification, NCP leader Sunil Tatkare said that this is against the law as it is not yet passed in the Rajya Sabha. Congress leader Manik Rav Thakre and the chairman of Peasants and Workers Party of India Jayant Patil both demanded for a discussion on the same issue. Education Minister Vinod Tavade gave positive response and said that the state government is ready for discussion. Deputy Chairman of Legislative Council Vasant Daukare said that this is a serious matter and a discussion will be held with all parties after re-examining the notification, and also said no for an adjournment motion over the same issue. Meanwhile, State Finance Minister Sudhin Mungentiwar assured that the state government is firm for the development of the entire department. Council also witnessed a discussion on Kelkar Committee, the committee set by the government to examine and recommend changes in the acquisition procedures and enabling a greater participation of private sector in defence production, submitted the first part of its report to Defence Minister yesterday. While speaking over the report, Mungentiwar said that the discussion and recommendations of Kelkar Committee would be taken only after discussing the committee's report in both the houses with all the members.
Rajya Sarkar ne केवळ काही धनाढ्य लोकांच्यासाठी काही उद्योगपतींच्यासाठी एक अधिसूचना जाहीर करून शेतकऱ्यांची विनासंपत्ती संमती जमीन घेण्याचा जी काही जाहीर केलेली आहे त्याबद्दल आम्ही आज सभागृहामध्ये चर्चा व्हावी अशी सतत त्या ठिकाणी मागणी करत होतो.
Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar today undocked the Scorpene Cavalry submarine at the Mazgaon Dock. He said that Mazgaon Dock should take a lead in skill development. He also asked all the dockyards to double their output in the coming years. Present at the undocking were Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis, Navy Chief Admiral R.K. Dhawan, Vice Admiral Surinder Pal Singh Chiman. The submarine is the first of six submarines of the Scorpene projects. It is designed to operate in all the theatres, including all tropics. The floating of the submarine will be in September 2015 and the commissioning of the submarine will be in September 2016.
The skill development is one of the issues which I am going to take, and Mazgaon Dock will be also made responsible to train our youth in a very complex electrical, welding, fitting, many other tasks.
Compared to the other conventional submarines with the Indian Navy, this submarine has got a missile launching capability that is not available with the other kind of submarines. And this has got something, what is the capability of a submarine depends upon the, what do you call, signatures. That is the acoustic as well as magnetic signatures of a submarine, which makes it invincible. And the signatures of the submarines are not comparable with the other things. They are excellent, which gives it an edge over the other kind of a submarine.
Akhil Maharashtra Machhimar Kriti Samiti today conducted a press briefing and said that the government will capture the land of capture the land of fishermen community and give it to the builders. They also said that the Mumbai's fishermen community will be destroyed because of the expansion of Bandra Worli Sea Link from Nariman Point to Kandivali.
हमारे 23,000 बोट है, फिशिंग वेसल, 1,00,000 फिशरमैन तो आओ रात समुद्र के अंदर फिशिंग करते हैं, और फिशरमैन कम्युनिटी का अगर बिजनेस खत्म होगा या हमारा कोलीवाड़ा उठाने का अगर प्लान रहेगा तो हम लोग ये बड़ी तयमाने से लड़ाई सरकार के साथ करने वाले.
The Republican Party of India in its state-level convention held in Mumbai demanded that its chief Ramdas Athawale should be made a minister in the union government. A resolution to this effect was adopted at a state-level convention of the party. The resolution said that RPI should get share in a power at both the centre and the state. The convention was attended by many party workers. RPI was in alliance with BJP during the assembly elections in Maharashtra as well as the Lok Sabha elections last year. And with the increasing temperature is causing trouble to everyone, while we humans can beat the heat using several ways, the birds who too are facing scorching heat are helpless in helping themselves. But Madhav, Residents Society of Kolhapur, Khopoli in Maharashtra have come up with a campaign, Save the Birds, and have created water tubs on their terrace to save birds from the terrible heat. And with the motive to respect the great Shehnai maestro Kalyan Upper, Shehnai Sangeet Academy organized a musical event, Ustad Bismillah Khan Shatabdi Sangeet Shehnai Mahotsav yesterday in Pune. The city witnessed a melodious evening in the presence of various well-known music maestro. Kalyan Upper performed Hemant Rag, which attracted the massive audience, and Shun Patil also graced the event with the performance of tabla. Students of Kalyan Upper also entertained the audience with their art. Many dignitaries from various fields were also present in the Mahotsav. Well, that's it then in this edition of Metro Scan from Mumbai. Thanks for watching. Namaskar. It's over to Delhi Studios.